here I am going out to the public. I'm Huda Beauty. Sometimes I feel like Huda Ugly, you know?
Yes! Not mad at it at all.
When you're somebody who's known for a look, you sometimes become almost like a prisoner to your appearance. I am a part of that problem, but I am in this never-ending loop. And the one thing I can do is to try to talk about it. I have so many people messaging me all the time, like, how is your life so perfect? And I tell them, I was melting down before I took this photo. I would like the space to be more vulnerable. I don't know where that space exists. I don't think it exists on Instagram, but we have to create it. We have to create it as a community. I definitely struggled with my own concept of beauty. I didn't see people who looked like me around, and I definitely got the feeling like I was not considered beautiful.